Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Wolfstriker channel. Oh, why did it redline right there? Oh, that's weird. Anyway, so today we are playing Sonic Adventure 1. Maybe down the road I'll play Sonic Adventure 2. But for now, we are playing Sonic Adventure 1. And I haven't played this game since PlayStation 2. So I
let's get him.
So I don't remember Jack Diddly crap. Okay, guess we're going straight into the boss battle.
You are completely surrounded! Surrender yourself!
What type of guns do these guys have? Wait! Alright.
Lock on target, man! Ready? Fire!
I think there's a bug.
Yeah. This could be fun.
I think there was a bug in the game. There was no sound effects for those guns. Doing, buddy? This game did not age well on Xbox. But
hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Woohoo! Five rings. Wings? Ah, yes.
Come on, you big drip! Where you going?
Dog, go bark.
Nothing, fool! It's Chaos, the god of destruction!
Yeah, I feel like there's supposed to be music playing, like, right about now. Hey, there's the music.
Do with you.
Oh man.
I...
Oh, welcome to... So I'm glad we're far enough in the future where we have flying TV screens. Emerald Coast. I was curious what that thing was. You know, we've went a long way from Sonic Adventure to the modern day Sonic Frontier game. About got poked. You know, Sonic the Hedgehog was like this weird... I wouldn't say weird. Sonic the Hedgehog was the first ever video game I ever picked up. And I mean the classic, like, 2D games was the first one I picked up. But I grew up with both the 2D games and the 3D games at the same time. So, like, I had a Sega Genesis, a GameCube, My ability to speak and, you know, play games. Still need work. Anyway. So, I grew up on the modern day, like, Sonic the Hedgehog games, along with the 2D Sonic games, because I had a Sega Genesis, and the modern day games I played on the 360. So, I grew up with both, basically.
Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Like that.
Whee!
So... Yeah, it was a very,
Yes!
I found Tails. Tails, what are you doing on the floor? Where's your tornado? Or is it the X-Tornado? I think it's just a tornado. Yay, I can buy me something.
Not bad.
Long time no see, huh?
I'm just glad you're okay. What happened anyway? You're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Whoa! A Chaos Emerald!
Yep. I just happened to find one of the Southern Emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharged! You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruins. The fastest way is by train. Let's go!
So was it ever explained how Sonic ended up in the human world? Like, was there ever a theory about that? Anyway, let's go inside. From now on, the casinos only open at night. What's this way? What the heck? What is this camera view?
Take the train to the Mystic Ruins.
Oh. I am stuck. I got stuck on a fire hydrant. You know, let's explore the city for a minute. I haven't played this game in years. Oh, please. Can't go through that door. Staff only. What's this? We've got a special cute couples get in free. Oh! Go over here. Well, I think I did all I could do.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Mystic Ruins. Where'd the music go? Oh, there it is. One thing I've always loved about Sonic the Hedgehog is it's got an excellent soundtrack. You know, I didn't know Sonic climbed ladders.
Tails Workshop should be around here somewhere.
So that's just a reminder. Okay.
If it isn't Sonic!
If it isn't Egghead!
Look, it's a giant talking egg!
Oh.
I am Dr. Robotnik, the greatest scientific genius in the world!
Whatever you say, Eggman!
Enough! I've got big plans! Now, I'm gonna put them to work!
You're always up to no good. Now what do you want?
I want all of the Chaos Emeralds! Better not interfere! Or else!
Or else what, you big loser?
Or else I'll take them from you by force! The hard way!
The heck is that? Egg. Egg Hornet.
No.
Oh, I didn't even pick up rings. Whoops. I think this was the last game where Sonic could spin dash.
Full power.
All right, Egghead.
All systems, full power. He's not gonna get away with this.
Three hits. bosses were so much simpler back in Sonic Adventure. Woohoo, a whole whopping 8 rings.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
Aha!
Oh no!
Come on, Chaos. Time to eat!
Chaos?
Damn it, Tails.
Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
Oh yes, it's just as the stone tablets predicted. His strength increases every time I feed him a Chaos Emerald. With all 7 emeralds in him, he'll be invincible! And work for me! Together, we'll destroy Station Square! And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city, where I will rule it all! Come on, Chaos! Let's find another emerald, shall we?
We can't let him get away with this, can we?
No way, Tails!
Without more emeralds, the monster can't transform! So, it's up to us to get the emeralds before Eggman does, huh?
Boop. Just immediately, it's just like, oh yeah, cutscene's over. There you go. You know? I'm curious as to why the Sonic Adventure games, like, after Sonic Adventure 2, or not, did they? No. Sonic Unleashed was the last Sonic game where they interacted with humans. That was not Eggman or Dr. Robotnik, and I'm curious why they change that. Crap. Uh-oh. Do Windy Valley next. think Tails just died. Uh-oh. The hell am I?
Head straight up. You should be able to get out of the tornado. Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Sonic, I think you missed it. Oh, my head is hurt. Where am I? Hard to control sometimes. Oh, please don't tell me I'm going in another tornado, thank you. Oh man. Feels so weird being back in the saddle. That even a good term? Tails, where'd you come from?
Yeah, not bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Sorry about that. My sister came home, so. Anyway, back to it. Weird looking people around town. Ow. Can't move that. What? Got it that time. Shoes?
Now you've got light speed shoes.
That's what I was
Press
looking for.
Press and hold the action button to store up power. Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
Hmm.
Use the light dash to run along the paths of rings. Hold the action button and let go when you have enough power.
Ready, go!
Oh. Interesting. Sir, I came out of your toilet. I hope you don't mind. Alright, let's go. Can't go there. I would like a calzone. Did I really just go into a pizzeria and ask for a calzone? I did. I'm... Okay, then. I'm gonna pretend that I did not do that. Wait a minute, this is a burger shop? That's not a burger. What's this?
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the light speed dash.
Oh, thanks. Did not mean to find that, but I found that. Oh, is that a it's a teleporter. Okay. Chow do not like it when you punch them.
Soon.
The only way in is
closed.
Sorry about that. I ran out of disk space on my computer. So I just moved everything to my hard drive. Okay, yeah, I gotta gamble it until I'm done. Got it. Whoops. I went the wrong way. Ooh, that was close. What? Tails.
Yeah, not bad. Emerald.
Oh no, you don't!
Oh, jeez! Eggman.
You're telling me Eggman has knockout gas this entire time?
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his 2 to R1, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic! We need to get busy!
I think I just seen Cream. That is Cream. Love him.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
So glad they let me keep this. Where am I now? The key is floating. This is water. I thought that was ice. Uh-oh. Tails, grab the thing. Or fly. That works too. Let's go. Oh man. Come in. Go down. All the time I have for this game. So Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.